because of the climate change, now Ethiopian landscape in general, the highlands are becoming warmer, and the drylands more warmer than they are. Because of this, even there is a shift of even crops that were not grown in the highlands, in the cooler highlands, are now growing on the highlands. And the disease dynamics is also changing. For instance, rust disease normally, the yellow stripe or stripe rust is more of a cool temperature disease. And stem rust was supposed to be, you know, a lower, way warmer area disease. But these days we are even getting higher incidence of stem rust in the cooler highlands of the country. So climate change and especially heat stress is affecting the worst the drylands, I mean the lowlands, but it's also affecting the cool highlands where normally wheat, barley and other cool season crops are growing. So the future of breeding research in general has to concentrate on not only on productivity, on yield, and not only on normally on diseases, but on temperature itself, on heat itself. We need to have varieties that can stand heat and that can provide as well good yield. So the future of our research and our breeding especially should concentrate to combine better yields with high standing varieties.